Okay, so the amendment that we created is that we're trying to eliminate the harmful packaging and transportation that online companies such as Amazon use.
And what we're trying to do is we're trying to make the packaging more eco-friendly, and we're trying to use recycled plastics, other recycled materials, biodegradable packing peanuts, and other organic fabrics. And another thing is we're trying to get rid of cardboard boxes and other plastic things like bubble wrap and, yeah.
So the packaging that Amazon uses is just as bad as plastic bags that get into the ocean and that sort of thing. And the packaging gets caught up in machines, and workers have to get it out, and labor has to be used. And another big change that needs to be made is UPS and FedEx trucks and etc. need to be made electric in order to reduce the amount of smog that the trucks produce that gets into the air.